called Gilroy, which is Gaelic, and the English translated that to Gilroy, and for whatever reason, Americans came up with red-haired boy. But what it's about is an Irishman who was a bit of a rogue, and he was, of course, a hero because he used to hold up the English carriages, and red-haired boy. Yeah.